Hello, welcome to this video. In this video, I would like to explain in how many ways we can apply data source level filter. We can apply in two ways. In data source tab, click on add. So this is the sales data for the period. Add. So here we have two options on which data we need to apply filter. So I am selecting sales, click on OK. Here we have four options. Now I am selecting at most. So max value is 450 based on this table. Now I am restricting to that number 2, 300. Click on OK. So sales data greater than that number has been eliminated. Now I am moving to sheet 1. I am dragging period to columns and sales to rows level, and here is the chart. Now here I am removing the filter. Now I am showing second way how to create source level filter. Right click, edit data source filter, click on add, selecting the sales, at least. So I am assigning value as 300. Okay. Okay. In visualization, sales value less than 300 have been eliminated. Now I am moving to second sheet. Dragging the period and dragging the sales into rows. Based on these two sheets, what we observed is once we applied filter at data source level, it will affect all the sheets. So data source level now I am removing the filter. These two sheets displaying complete sales information. Thanks for watching this video.